same time, the panel that we have of the teachers, I would like to welcome all the parents, all the students, and this kind of a virtual learning adventure, the series that we will be continuing for a week from 22nd of June to 28th of June. This is primarily meant to engage the children, because you know that for over 2.5 months, these students are confined to their homes, and they are not able to move outside, they are not able to meet their friends. And at this point of time, seeing their safety, we are trying to do this virtual exercise, and all the teachers of our school, the resources, they are very much enthusiastic, and they are wanting to join hands with the parents in this exercise, and they are literally wanting to make such a, I would say, collaboration with each and every student sitting at home, wherein they'll be getting a mix of activities every day, be it the students of the pre-primary wing or the students of the primary wing. They will be getting activities based on yoga, they'll be getting activities based on the general fitness, they'll be getting activities based on singing and dancing, they'll be getting activities based on art and craft. So there'll be whole amount of fun. At the same time, we'll try to see that these kids, whichever activities they are doing, I would request the parents that there be some pics be taken and they be shared with the class teachers, so that we can share them on the social media also, and the quality work done by the children be seen by everybody, because these kinds of platforms are available which can showcase the abilities of your children. Earlier times, when the kids used to be participating into different activities, they used to find less of chances to showcase their abilities. But now there are ample chances for them to showcase their abilities. And Nyonika, as she is one of the a student of her school, she'll be the true role model for the children. They'll see that the years, the time they are spending with us right now will turn them into a successful and a very confident individual, a very fine professional. And seeing all those things, we are quite confident this exercise is going to be wonderful. On the onset, I would like to congratulate each and everyone who's associated with Delhi Public School Durg family. I would like to acknowledge the support of our management, our PVC, Sri Vivek Verma sir, and at the same time, the guidelines that we are getting from the society from time to time, and all the staff members, those who are the resources with us, I would like to acknowledge their efforts. It's not at all possible to carry on with the show or to put forward goods if you do not have a team. So there's a lot of hard work that has gone into planning, and a lot of enthusiasm these teachers have put in. So I'm pretty sure that this exercise is going to be one of the finest of its kind, and be it that it's a virtual medium, not a real one, still the Tiny Tots are going to have a wonderful time. We are going Facebook Live also, let me tell the parents. So for 2 hours in the morning, that is 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. and 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. for the primary wing. So we would be 4 hours going live also on Facebook. So you can always join us, because DPS is what it is because of the parents, it is because of the teachers, it is because of the collaborative effort of each one. So I take this opportunity to welcome everyone, and look forward to all the thrilling and enriching as well as learning experiences for the children, be it virtual, but I don't think it will in any case be less than the real ones. So I welcome once again everyone. Thank you so much. I'm not here for a speech. People will get bored. So let us continue with the fun. Over to Nyonika and the team. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. I truly agree with you. I always fall short of words whenever it comes to thanking my school. But yes, whatever I am today, the complete credit goes to DPS Durg. And it's a wonderful journey. It has been a wonderful journey always. I even today, I cherish the days I had in school. So without further ado, I would kindly request Madhuri Marathe ma'am and Deepti Agrawal ma'am to proceed with today's first segment of the yoga session. Please, ma'am.
Thank you, Noyanika and sir. Yes. Good morning, children. Are you ready? Yes. Sit down. आप अपनी जगह पर बैठ जाइए. हम आज अपने काम कार्यक्रम की शुरुआत प्रार्थना से करेंगे. दोनों आंखें बंद, हाथ घुटने के ऊपर, पहली उंगली और अंगूठे को टच करना. मेरे बाद रिपीट करेंगे. मैं स्वस्थ हूँ, मैं सुंदर हूँ, मैं शांत हूँ, मैं प्रसन्न हूँ, मैं पवित्र हूँ, मैं विद्यार्थी हूँ, मैं भारतीय हूँ. इसी भावना के साथ दो हाथों को ऊपर करके आपस में रगड़ लीजिए, अपने चेहरे के ऊपर से घुमा लीजिए. अपनी जगह में खड़े हो जाइए. हम थोड़ा सा एनर्जेटिक हो जाते हैं. जितनी आज एक्टिविटीज हैं, वो सारी एक्टिविटीज को करने के लिए तैयार हैं. चलिए, दीप्ति मैडम है मेरे साथ, जो आपको करके दिखाएंगी सारे आसन, और आपको उनको देखकर फॉलो करना है. हम लोग योगी जॉगिंग से स्टार्ट करेंगे. मैडम करते जाएंगे, आप उनके साथ साथ करोगे. तैयार है? स्टार्ट. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. जब हम जंप करते हैं तो पूरा शरीर का ब्लड सर्कुलेशन बहुत तेजी से बढ़ जाता है, और जब श्वास अंदर बाहर करते हैं तो ज्यादा से ज्यादा ऑक्सीजन शरीर को मिलती है. अब ताड़ासन करेंगे. दोनों हाथों को इंटरलॉक कर लीजिए, सिर के ऊपर रखिए, सांस भरना और शरीर को ऊपर खींचना. खींचिए. 1. पूरी बॉडी को स्ट्रेच करना है ऊपर. वापस सांस छोड़ते हुए 5 टाइम्स करेंगे. 2. स्ट्रेच करो बॉडी को. वापस 3. वापस 4. वापस एक बार और 5. वापस. पैरों के बीच थोड़ी सी जगह. बच्चे आप लोगों को हाइट बढ़ानी है ना, पापा के जैसे लंबा होना है. चलो तैयार हो जाओ. दोनों हाथ इंटरलॉक कीजिए, सांस लेते हुए हाथ ऊपर, सांस छोड़ते हुए लेफ्ट, झुकना झुकना झुकना, सांस लेते हुए वापस, सांस छोड़ते हुए राइट साइड. हम लोग इसे 5 बार करेंगे, 5 टाइम्स. ठीक है, 1 हो गया, 2 सांस लीजिए, सांस छोड़ते हुए लेफ्ट साइड जाइए, सांस लेते हुए वापस, सांस छोड़ते हुए राइट साइड. 3 सांस छोड़ते हुए लेफ्ट, वापस राइट. फोर लेफ्ट जाएंगे, झुको झुको, जितना अच्छे से झुकेंगे उतनी बॉडी आपकी शेप में आएगी। वापस राइट साइड, फाइव, एक बार और करना है, सांस छोड़ते हुए नीचे झुकना, सांस लेते हुए वापस छोड़ते हुए राइट साइड। वेरी गुड, बहुत अच्छा आप लोग बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं। अगले आसन के लिए तैयार हो जाओ, पादहस्तासन। हम हाथों से अपने पैर को छुएंगे, अपने आप को प्रणाम करेंगे, क्योंकि हम श्रेष्ठ हैं, पूरी दुनिया में सबसे अच्छे हैं। चलिए सांस लेते हुए दोनों हाथ ऊपर, सांस छोड़ते हुए अपने पैरों को छूना, झुको जितना झुक सकते हो उतना झुको, सांस लेते हुए वापस, सांस छोड़ते हुए फिर से अपने पैरों को छूना, टू वापस, थ्री सांस छोड़ते हुए नीचे वापस, फोर फिर से एक बार सांस छोड़ते हुए सामने झुकना है वापस, हमेशा सामने झुकते समय सांस छोड़ना, वापस आते समय सांस लेना। एक बार और करेंगे, फाइव वापस, दोनों हाथ नीचे। अब दोनों पैरों को थोड़ा सा फैला लें, कटी चक्र आसन करेंगे। आपको बहुत मजा आएगा आसन करने में। दोनों हाथ सामने, सांस लेते हुए सांस छोड़ते हुए लेफ्ट साइड जाएंगे, पूरी कमर को घुमाना, सांस लेते हुए वापस, सांस छोड़ते हुए राइट साइड। देखो आपकी कमर बहुत सुंदर हो जाएगी और आप बहुत अच्छा आपकी बॉडी का शेप हो जाएगा। सांस छोड़ते हुए लेफ्ट, सांस लेते हुए वापस राइट, सांस छोड़ते हुए। ये हो गया दो बार, और तीन बार करेंगे, ठीक है? थ्री, धीरे धीरे बॉडी को ले जाना है लेफ्ट साइड, वापस राइट साइड, वापस, फोर लेफ्ट साइड, वापस राइट साइड, फाइव लेफ्ट साइड, सांस छोड़ते हुए वापस, सांस लेते हुए वापस, सांस छोड़ते हुए राइट साइड। बहुत सुंदर, वेरी गुड, दैट्स नाइस। हैंड्स डाउन, दोनों पैरों को और फैला ले, दोनों हाथों को सांस लेते हुए ऊपर कंधों की साइड से सांस छोड़ना, और राइट हैंड से लेफ्ट लेग को टच करना। सांस छोड़ दिया, राइट हैंड से लेफ्ट लेग को टच कीजिए, ऊपर के हाथ को देखना, सांस लेते हुए वापस, अब लेफ्ट हैंड से राइट लेग को छूना, सांस छोड़ दीजिए, चलिए झुकिए, लेफ्ट हैंड राइट लेग वापस, और दो बार करेंगे, सांस छोड़ते हुए झुकना, राइट हैंड लेफ्ट लेग, लेफ्ट हैंड राइट लेग। अब तेजी से करेंगे दो बार, फोर फाइव, वेरी गुड, बॉस, आपका पेट हमेशा ठीक रहेगा। अब बैठ जाएंगे आराम से, जिस आसन में बैठ सकते हैं उस आसन में बैठना, पद्मासन लगा सकते हैं तो पद्मासन लगाएं, वज्रासन बैठ सकते हैं, मैडम वज्रासन में बैठ के दिखाइए, दीप्ति मैडम वज्रासन बैठ के बताइए। ये वेरी गुड, ये वज्रासन अब दिन भर कभी भी इसमें बैठ सकते हैं और हमेशा वज्रासन में बैठोगे तो देखो ब्लड सर्कुलेशन आपका बहुत अच्छा हो जाएगा और आपकी बॉडी स्ट्रांग हो जाएगी वज्र की तरह। ठीक है, अभी हम करेंगे प्राणायाम। प्राणायाम कैसे करते हैं? आप तो सांस लेते छोड़ते हो ना, बस ऐसे ही सांस लेना छोड़ना है। कैसे सांस लेते हैं? लंबी सांस लेके दिखाओ मुझे सभी। धीरे 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 लंबी सांस लो, भरो सांस, लंबी सांस छोड़ो। फिर से टू, सांस लो, सांस भरो, सांस छोड़ दो। आंखें बंद कर लो तो आपको और मजा आएगा। सांस लो, धीरे 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 लंबी सांस लेना, सांस छोड़ना। देखो अभी जो कोरोना फैला हुआ है ना, अपने आप को बचाना है। छोटे बच्चों को तो सबसे ज्यादा ध्यान रखना है, तो हमको अपने आप को बचाने के लिए प्राणायाम करना बहुत जरूरी है। जब हम प्राणायाम करते हैं तो हमारे लंग्स स्ट्रॉन्ग होते हैं और हमारा शरीर और ज्यादा स्ट्रांग होता है, क्योंकि ब्लड में जब ऑक्सीजन बहुत ज्यादा जाएगी तो आपका शरीर रोगों से लड़ने के लिए तैयार हो जाएगा। और करेंगे अभी और पांच बार करेंगे, सांस लेना, सांस छोड़ना, सांस लेना, सांस छोड़ना। एक बार और, सांस लीजिए, सांस छोड़िए। ये है भस्त्रिका प्राणायाम। भस्त्रिका प्राणायाम मतलब सफाई करना। शरीर में जितनी भी खराब वाली गैस होती है ना, विषैली गैस होती है, वो बाहर निकालना। और अच्छी वायु जो सुबह सुबह ताजी हवा मिलती है तो उसको हमको शरीर के अंदर सांस लेते हुए भरना है। ठीक है, सुबह सुबह जब भी गार्डन में जाते हैं, बाहर घूमते हैं, खेलते हैं, तो लंबी लंबी सांस लिया करो और सांस छोड़ा करो, आप उतने ज्यादा हेल्दी होंगे। और अभी घर से बाहर कहीं नहीं घूमना है, घर के ही गार्डन में आपको खेलना है और रोज जो योगासन सिखाए हैं इन्हें करना है। अब हम लोग करेंगे हास्यासन। हास्यासन, जोर जोर से हंसना है, सभी को हंसना आता है ना, सारे बच्चे हंसना जानते हैं। दोनों हाथों को, मैडम को देखना कैसे कर रही है, दोनों हाथों को ऊपर करेंगे और जोर से हंसेंगे। हाँ ऐसे देखिए, दोनों हाथों को ऊपर करना और हंसना, वेरी गुड। अभी मेरी आवाज आपको आएगी वैसे ही जोर से हंसना। चलिए तैयार है, रेडी, सांस भरना। देखो ऐसी आवाज निकलनी चाहिए। रामायण देख रहे ना आप लोग, उसमें रावण ऐसे ही अट्टहास करता है, जोर से हंसता है। आपको भी ऐसे ही हंसना है। ठीक है, पांच बार हम करेंगे। जब हंसते हैं तो हमारे शरीर की सारा जितना भी सिस्टम है वो और तेजी से अच्छे से काम करता है और हमको कोई बीमारी नहीं होती। चलिए स्टार्ट कर देंगे, लंबी सांस भरो, स्टार्ट। फिर से टू, थ्री, फोर, फाइव। मजा आया कि नहीं? यस, मुझे मालूम है सारे बच्चे भी बहुत एंजॉय कर रहे हैं। रोज ऐसे सुबह सुबह हमारे साथ तैयार है ना, हम लोग और नए नए आसन सीखेंगे, बहुत एंजॉय करेंगे। अब हम लोग एक काम और करेंगे। आज हम लोगों ने बहुत अच्छे से सारे आसन किए हैं, तो तो हम लोग अपने लिए तालियां बजाएंगे, ठीक है? दोनों हाथों को ऊपर करना और ताली बजाना, दोनों हाथ ऊपर, रेडी? मैं काउंटिंग करूंगी और आप उतने ही बार ताली बजाएंगे। जैसे मैंने वन बोला, मैडम एक बार ताली बजा के दिखाइए। जब मैं काउंटिंग करूंगी तभी करना, ठीक है? जोर से बजाना ताली, आधा शरीर का, आधा शरीर तो इसी से और ठीक हो जाएगा और आप सुंदर दिखने लगेंगे। और मुझे पता है आप लोग बहुत सुंदर दिख रहे हैं और ज्यादा खूबसूरत होंगे। चलिए दोनों हाथ ऊपर, वन टू थ्री,
ताली बजाइए मैडम।
हाँ, हर काउंटिंग में ताली बजाना है। फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन, और टेन बार, वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन। आवाज आनी चाहिए जोर से। अब अपने लिए, खुद के लिए फिर से थोड़ा सा लगातार तालियां बजाइए। वेरी गुड, मैडम को देख रहे हैं ना ऐसे तालियां, बहुत बढ़िया। अब सीधे बैठ जाइए, हम लोग शांति पाठ करेंगे। रोज हम लोग ऐसे ही अपने इस सुबह के सेशन को एंजॉय करते हुए अपने डे को बेस्ट बनाएंगे, अपने आप को सर्वश्रेष्ठ बनाएंगे। चलिए दोनों हाथ अपने घुटनों पर रखिए, आंखें बंद, मेरे बाद रिपीट करना, ठीक है? असतो मा सद्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय। अब मैं सभी बच्चों के लिए, सबके मम्मी पापा के लिए, पूरे देश के लिए, पूरे विश्व के लिए, अब मैं बोलूंगी, आप लोग आंखें बंद करके सुनना, ठीक है? सर्वे भवन्तु सुखिनः, सर्वे सन्तु निरामया, सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु, मा कश्चित् दुःख भवेत्। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति। दोनों हाथों को रब कर लीजिए और अपने चेहरे के ऊपर से घुमा लीजिए और देखिए आप कितने खूबसूरत हो गए हैं, कितने एनर्जेटिक हो गए हैं। अब मैं अगली एक्टिविटी के लिए, मैं अगली एक्टिविटी के लिए उनको शामिल करूंगी। थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे, बाय।
Hello children. So are you all geared up with yoga? Come on. Let's do some recreational activities which will going to keep you fit. You might be getting bored at home. So we are here with you all. Now here Arun sir, Nisha ma'am, Tarana ma'am and myself Manisha ma'am. We all will going to do some recreational activities with you all to keep you fit. Come on, let's do some warm up exercises.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello, hello children, so sorry. Did you enjoy all our game up? Oh children, come on. Let us play a game. You know the game is statue game. Okay. Touch your head. So this is your head. Okay, children, again start. Touch your hairs. So children, you know about where is your hair? Okay, children, start again. Statue. Touch your shoulders. So children, these are your shoulders. Okay, start. Touch your knees. These are your knees, which help you to walk. Okay, it bends also. Okay, come on, start. Statue. Touch your right hand. So this is your right hand. With this you write, children. It's very important. Come on, start. Touch your right leg. So you walk with your legs. This is your right leg. Come on, start, children, again. Touch your eyes. So with eyes you can see. This is one of your sense organ also. Come on, children, start again. Touch your stop. Touch your nose. So with nose you can smell. This is also one of your sense organ. Come on, children, again. Touch your ears. With ears, you can hear. Come on again, run, children. Touch your stomach. With empty stomach, you can't do anything. And eat healthy and good food, children. Come on, so you have learned. Where is your stomach? Come on, run, children. These are your 10 little fingers. You can do anything with your fingers. But do good thing, children. Come on, start. Tattoo. Show your thumb. So this is your thumb. Okay, children, come on, run again. Show your toes. Where are your toes? So you know the difference? In hands you have fingers, in legs you have toes. Come on, run again. Show your lips. These are your lips. Come on, run again. Statue. Now you all know all your organs. Now come on, jump up 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's all, children. So children, now you have learned how to play games at home and keep your revitalized. So children, tomorrow again we'll going to come. Myself, Tarana ma'am, Nisha ma'am, Arun sir, we'll going to teach you some more interesting games. Be ready with a balloon. Tomorrow we'll going to show you a balloon game. Till then, bye.
मेरा कंटिन्यू रहेगा अभी ठीक रहा है, मतलब जो अटेंडेंस लिस्ट देखे थे ये नंबर दिए हमने,
वो पहला दिन है ना,
organized by DPS Girl team. Children, I'm so glad to have you all after such a long time. Some of you know me very well. I'm Jaspreet Kaur and this is my friend Sujata ma'am.
Hello. Hello children. Welcome you all to the art session.
We'll be taking art and craft session. Are you all excited what we are going to do today?
Awesome.
I've got some leaves, some colors, brushes, and a paper. So today's activity is leaf painting. Are you all ready? Come on. Let's do the activity. Sujata ma'am, will you help me out?
Yeah.
So first we'll take green color. Sujata ma'am, please open it for me.
इसको ईयरफोन वाला माइक चाहिए रहेगा, ये जब बोल रहा है 1 2 3 तो इसकी आवाज,
आई टेक द ब्रश एंड
इसकी आवाज
टेक द ब्रश इन द पेंट एंड आई पेंट द लीफ. आर यू ऑल, इज इट विजिबल टू एवरीवन? सी, I have dipped the paint and I am applying it on the leaf. See. Now I put the leaf on the paper and press it with the cotton. See. Now the magic begins. Take out the leaf. See.
Wow, just so nice.
Can you all see? So, if I can do it, you all can do it very well. Now I apply some more paint. I take dark green paint. I'll apply the dark green paint on the back side of the leaf. I'll put this leaf on the paper and press it with cotton. If you can't do it, you can take help of your mom. Everyone, see?
Nice, very nice. Wow.
Is it looking beautiful? See. Now, with this, we can make a garden scene. Everybody is doing with me? Yes, children. Very good. Take some small leaves. You can take big leaves also, or whatever shape and size the leaf you have. You can apply different colors also. Now I take the leaf out.
Very nice.
Now we can use some other colors also and take some different shape. I'm going to take this small leaf. See? A small leaf, and I'll apply another color. I'm taking orange color. You can take any color or your favorite color. See, this orange color I have put on the leaf, and now with this I'm going to make a flower. Now I lift it up slowly. Everybody, you can do it very well. I know. Press it with the cotton so that your hands, they don't get dirty. Again, lift it up. See? Like this, you can make different patterns with different colors. I apply some more paint. Again, I lift it up. I have made a small flower. You can make some more figures out of it. Ma'am, will you pass me yellow color?
Yes.
Now I take yellow color. I take one more small leaf. If you don't have small leaf, you are having big leaves. You can use big leaves also. I have put yellow color on the back side of the leaf. Now I am making another pattern.
In this way you can make different types of shapes and different types of flowers also.
See, it's so easy. Everybody can do it. If I can do it, you can do it too. Take the leaves slowly. Take off the leaves slowly.
Very nice. Wow. It looks so beautiful.
See, such a nice garden scene. You have made it? Very good. Now you can apply more colors also. Now I'm taking this big leaf and I'll apply two colors.
In this way, the picture will look very colorful.
See, I have taken yellow color first, light shade. We take first light shade. And half of the leaf I have painted yellow. See this? Half of the leaf I have painted yellow and other half I'll paint it orange. Let's see what happens. I take some orange color. You can take help of your mother also if you can't do it alone.
And put a paper on the table so that your table will never be dirty. Very nice. It's color.
Now I am going to press the leaf on the paper. See, let's see what happens. I'm pressing it with cotton so that maximum paint gets on the paper. Let's see what happens. I'm picking up the leaf. Wow.
The color is very nice. You can do it yourself.
Can you all see? Yes. See, such beautiful colors. You can make more and more patterns.
You can also make the outlines with the help of a sketch pen.
Now I'm taking another paper. See, now take this broad leaf and of bigger size. I apply green paint and see what figure comes out of this leaf. Apply the paint on the whole leaf. Make sure no part of the leaf is left. See? Now what will I do? Yes, you are right. I'll press the leaf on the paper. Now what will I do? I take out the leaf. See? Can you all see? Yes. Now I have applied very much the color, green color. I have ample of green color, so I don't need to apply more. I'll put this leaf again on the paper. Now with this, I'm going to make a tree. You can make whatever you like. Now, if you feel that the paint is not there on the leaf, you can apply some more paint. Again, we press and we take out slowly.
Whenever you will do this activity, you do it very carefully.
The space which is left, I'm applying the paint on the space which is left. See? Can you all do? Now I take another pattern of leaf. I'll take small leaf. And now I take light green color. See, I have applied light green color. Now I place the leaf gently on the paper. My hands are getting dirty. First, I wipe out all the paint from my hands and then I press gently with cotton. And now I take out the leaf. See? One more time, I can place the leaf. Yes. See, so wonderful patterns you can make with different shapes and different sizes of the leaves. I made a tree. You can make whatever you like. There is no paint left on the leaf. I take another color. I take blue color. You can take some more colors. See? I have taken blue color. Now I put the leaf gently on the paper. I take out the paint from my hands and press gently. And now I take out the leaf and see, such a beautiful color. Wow, this is looking very good. Now, what I do, I take some brown color and I make a stem out of it.
So that the tree will be complete. Wow, very nice, Jasmeet ma'am. Yes, the stems are brown in color.
And I can make some branches.
Wow, it's really looking like a tree.
See, children, with the patterns of the leaves, you can make anything out of it. I have made a tree, whatever you like, you can make.
You can apply different colors also.
Yes, you are right. So, we take one more paper, one more sheet. Give me one small leaf. This small leaf I have now. Some red color. We are going to make a mosaic. Apply red color on the back side of the leaf.
Very nice.
See, now place anywhere, wherever you like. Press gently so that all the paint gets merged on the paper. Now I take out the leaf slowly. See? Yes, very good. Everybody is doing with me?
Yes, children, you will enjoy doing this. And you will also know different leaves in this way.
I take blue color.
Do you know, children, you must eat leafy vegetables. It will Yes, Jasmeet ma'am?
Sure. Why we should have leafy vegetables, ma'am?
It will increase the blood inside your body because it contains iron.
Yes, ma'am. You are right. I take out the leaf gently. I press the left out space, place it randomly so that a nice mosaic is formed. Any leaf, any pattern you can take.
In a haphazard way, you can make it nicely.
What color is this, ma'am? Orange.
This is orange.
I know you can do it very well. Wow, the patterns are looking so beautiful. Oh. Okay, I take some green color.
Yes, ma'am, some green color.
Whenever you apply the paint, you make sure that the paint is applied, paint is there on the whole part of the leaf. Wow, that's looking so beautiful.
Do you know, Jasprit ma'am? Leaves are the kitchen of the tree, you know?
Yes, ma'am. You are very well said. Yes, ma'am. You can give me this leaf also.
This is a very nice leaf.
I take some yellow color.
This is a very new pattern, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. See, I have applied yellow color. Now I place it gently on the paper. And see, the magic happens. Wow, this is looking very beautiful, Sujata ma'am.
Yes, Jasprit ma'am, it's really very nice.
Children, are you all enjoying? Yes, I know you enjoy these activities. See, with some little color, I have made such beautiful patterns. You can take some more colors. I take orange color. Apply on all the parts of the leaf. See, I have taken this leaf. Now, let's see what happens. One more time I'm going to do it for you. Press it gently.
Wow, there are so many colors on the paper.
Take the help of your mom. See these patterns? You can make a mosaic out of it. Wow. Sujata ma'am?
Yes.
Will you like to do it?
Yes. Yes, ma'am. Let me try once. Wow, the veins are so clear. I have to apply it.
See how Sujata ma'am is applying the paint, the same way you can do it. You can take any color you like. Wow, this leaf is looking so beautiful. Spread it gently on the paper. Take some cotton. Wow, Sujata ma'am. Wow, this wow. is looking so
very nice.
See? I know you all can do it very well. One more time. There is ample of paint left on the leaf, so you can do it. You can use the leaf with some more times. Wow, Sujata ma'am, this is looking very beautiful.
Now, what will I do, ma'am?
You can make a border out of it. Let's make some border. There is no need to be perfect. Yes, ma'am. Wow.
Four sides. I will make this border line. So that the picture will look complete.
Doesn't matter if the line is not straight. It's just a painting. Wow, this mosaic is really looking awesome. With so many colors and so many patterns of leaf, we have made a mosaic. Have you all done it? Very good, children. Okay, you want to make a flower?
Yes, ma'am.
But now we are running out of time. I hope you all must have enjoyed the activity and maybe you can do it other activities with the leaves. Did you enjoy the activity, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am, it's very nice. I'll do it at my home also.
Even I'm also going to do this activity at my home with my kids. Wow. I hope you enjoyed the activity. Take care. Stay healthy, stay safe. Bye-bye, kids.
Virtual learning adventures में अब बारी है जांस यानी रिदमिक पार्ट डांस की. So, children, बहुत दिनों के बाद आपसे मुलाकात हो रही है. वर्चुअल लर्निंग एडवेंचर्स में अब बारी है रिदम की. वू डांस. हेलो एवरीवन, कैसे हैं बच्चे आप सब? आज सारा दिन हमने खूब एंजॉय किया। पहले योगा सेशन था, फिर बहुत से फन गेम थे, आपने सब एंजॉय किया ना। और अभी मैं देख रही थी कि छोटे छोटे हाथों से बड़े सुंदर रंगों के साथ आप जो चित्रकारी कर रहे थे, वंडरफुल। तो आज सारा दिन आप एंजॉय किए होंगे, लेकिन मैं समझती हूँ कि म्यूजिक एंड डांस के बगैर कोई इवेंट पूरा नहीं होता है, क्योंकि रिदम में वो जो जादू है उसका क्या कहना। सो आपके साथ ज्वाइन हो रही हैं हमारी डांस टीचर मिस दीपिका नंदी।
हेलो मैम।
हेलो दीपिका, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड मैम, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड। और बहुत दिनों के बाद बच्चों से मुलाकात हो रही, क्या कहती हैं आप?
मैं तो बहुत एक्साइटेड थी इस सेशन के लिए, फॉर आवर वर्चुअल लर्निंग एडवेंचर्स।
ओके,
इट्स अ न्यू काइंड फ्रॉम आवर डीपीएस दुर्ग फैमिली फॉर ओनली एंड ओनली फॉर यू किड्स। सो आर यू रेडी फॉर द डांस सेशन?
यस।
सो लेट्स रेडी। थैंक यू सो मच मैम।
ओके दीपिका, ऑल द बेस्ट।
थैंक यू मैम। सो किड्स, let's start our dance session with a small warm up action dance. Ready? So just fit your body and I'll ask Dipti ma'am for the music. Thank you ma'am.
To the tune. Workout is a boon. We are healthy soon.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. March, march, march. Let us all march. March, march, march.
Shake our body. Come on, dance to the tune. Workout is a boon. We are healthy soon.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders.
punch. Let's all punch. Punch. Shake our body. Come on, dance to the tune. Workout is a boon. We are healthy soon. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, march, march, march. Let us all march, 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 march. Get your body charged. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, jump, 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 let's all jump, 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 make your muscle pump. Punch, 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 let's all punch, 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 have a hearty munch. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes.
Okay, so do you get the lyrics? Do you get the words? Do you want to repeat it again? Shall it repeat? Shall it repeat? Okay. Can I get a stand mic?
Hi kids, let's shake our body. Come on, dance to the tune. Workout is a boon. We are healthy soon.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, march, march, march. Let us all march, 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 march. Get your body charged. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, jump, jump, jump. Let's all jump, 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 jump. Make your muscle pump. Punch, punch, punch. Let's all punch. Punch, punch, punch. Have a hearty munch. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, head, shoulders, knees and toes, and eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes,
escape pod.
Did you all enjoy this? Yes or no? Yes? Very nice. So, you are happy with this?
You have got charge your body. You are feeling energetic. So shall we next move to the next song? Are you ready for the happy song? Yes. Okay, the next song for you.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and...
The line is, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to do it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Okay? I think everyone has done this once. Yes? Okay. Then let's do it again. Only this much part. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to do it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Okay?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
The next para is, if you're happy and you know it, tap your feet, tap, tap. If you're happy and you know it, tap your feet. You have to tap your feet. Tap, tap. Tap, tap. Okay? Let's have the music again.
If you're happy and you know it, and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. And you really turn around. If you're happy and you know it, turn around. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
If you're happy and you know it, turn around. If you're happy and you know it, turn around.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, turn around.
If you're happy and you know it, turn around. Okay? Shall we do it from the beginning? Till here? Okay? Okay. Music.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
If you're happy and you know it, turn around.
happy and you know it, turn around.
If you're happy and you know it, and the rim on a show it, if you're happy and you know it, turn around.
If you're happy and you know it, wiggle your hips. If you're happy and you know it, wiggle your hips. If you're happy.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and you're in a bonny show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
And you know it, turn around. If you're happy and you know it, turn around.
If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, turn around.
Fantastic! So, did you enjoy this? Yes? No? Okay! So, we will meet again tomorrow in the morning. Until then, practice the song and the dance.
Deepika ma'am.
Hello ma'am.
मुझे तो पता ही नहीं चला कैसे ये half an hour pass हो गया dance के साथ.
Oh my god.
Fantastic Deepika ma'am.
Thank you so much.
आज तो Deepika ma'am पता ही नहीं चला 9 से 11 कैसे time चले गया. बच्चों ने बहुत कुछ सीखा. आप सुबह से शेष.
Yeah, I was watching them. I was watching them. The scenes from the yoga, the sports games, then the art and craft, and now this. Wow, so awesome, so full of energy. Well done.
Yes, और भूलिएगा नहीं. कल 9 बजे हम फिर मौजूद होंगे नई एक्टिविटी के साथ, नए डांस के साथ, नए योगा के साथ. बहुत सारे फन गेम भी होंगे. आप क्या लेके आएंगे कल?
कल न्यू एक्शन डांस. बी रेडी फॉर टुमारो.
यस, हम तो रेडी हैं पूरे जोश के साथ दीपिका मैम. और योगा में भी कुछ नया रहेगा, गेम में भी कुछ नया रहेगा, आर्ट एंड क्राफ्ट में कुछ नया रहेगा. हर दिन आपको अभी 1 वीक हमारे साथ मौजूद रहना है. मॉर्निंग 9 to 11. आप भूलिएगा नहीं दीपिका मैम.
बिल्कुल, आई विल बी देयर ऑल द डेज.
आप सब एंजॉय किए कि नहीं किए ये तो बताइए हमें.
देन 7 days from today till 28 June, we are with you.
मुझे कुछ कुछ आवाज सुनाई दे रही है दीपिका मैम. बच्चे कह रहे हैं कि अभी और कुछ करना है, और कुछ करना है. समय बहुत जल्दी खत्म हो गया.
Yes, I know. But क्या करें मैम, समय भी देखना है.
Yes.
पढ़ाई भी करनी है.
और बहुत सारी एक्टिविटीज है हमारे साथ, बहुत सारी एक्टिविटीज हैं. लेकिन हर दिन पे दिन हम करेंगे. रोज आप हमको ज्वाइन करेंगे, रोज हम एंजॉय करेंगे. तो अच्छा, आपने अपने बच्चों को बताया कि नहीं कि लास्ट डे परफॉर्मेंस भी है?
यस, लास्ट डे वी ऑल आर गोइंग टू सी द परफॉर्मेंस. हाउ? वर्चुअली, फ्रॉम योर होम, फ्रॉम आवर प्लेस. We are going to connect together.
So, आप हमारे साथ जुड़ चुके हैं दिल्ली पब्लिक स्कूल दुर्ग के प्रिंसिपल मिस्टर यशपाल शर्मा जी, और आपके लिए एक मैसेज के साथ वो मौजूद हैं. Please,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah, it was a wonderful and energetic, I would say, performance, and the kind of finale I would say for the day one has been there. And I would like to appreciate all the teachers, the way they've actually been with so much of energy today here in the day one of virtual learning adventure. And I can assure all the parents that in the coming days, you will discover the talent of your children. We would be going ahead with wonderful activities every day. And the timing for the PPW shall be 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. every day. And similarly for the PW, the timing is 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. And I really thank you parents, because getting the children of PPW into the act early morning is a challenge. Still, we managed to have a good strength of children with us today on Zoom as well as on the Facebook Live. So we will meet you tomorrow with lots of fun, lots of learning, and although virtually, but nevertheless, less effective than the real camps or real activities. So all the very best, and we see you tomorrow at 9. Thank you.